ganda nitong mga umbrellas. So I'm going now to the stadium because tonight is the last chance I'd be able to watch athletics. Look at how many people are here now in Asia Fest, which is outside the Glorabong Caro Stadium. And we're going inside this gate to enter the GBK Stadium. So if you're coming from outside, it's like there are like three levels of gates before you could go in to the stadium. Mas maganda talaga yung lower. Kasi kung makikita mo yung bubong, pakita ko sa inyo ha. Sobrang ganda nito kapag may fireworks, kapag opening ceremony. Yung ditong perspective. Kasi nung the last time I watched the opening ceremony is I think over there. So parang hindi ko masyadong nakita yung fireworks display. Sayang, ang ganda talaga nito. Sana. This one I think is category C. Because during that time,
ladies and gentlemen,
the stage was
the
there.
Ceremony
lang guys, hindi ko napanood yung laro ni Alice Country ng Philippines, pero walang Philippines dito kaya enjoy lang. Grabe ang Japan, no? Grabe sila mag-support. Nakaka-excited talaga for the Olympics. My fellow international volunteer. We're actually talking about the closing ceremony because we heard some, you know, info that will be there.
Things.
Okay din dito. Para medyo mataas. Tapos parang kita mo din yung performances. Nandun na po eh. Okay, so since this time I've been comparing which view is better. Okay, I will go there where I was seated in the opening ceremony and let's compare which one I like. Hala, baka sarado yung ano. Pero sige lang. Tingnan natin dito ha. Kalimutan ko lang yung pinto ko. Pinto to ba? Ito ba yun? Pinto to ha? Alam mo, feeling ko. Okay, baba na lang ulit ako. Parang wala akong mapapala. So it's like a very huge structure for sculpture, and it goes all the way up to the flame. So this one is the Asian Games cauldron. You know, during the opening ceremony, the fire went out straight to this flame here. Look at this, guys. Look at the texture they made here. Oh, okay. Wow, interesting. It looks like, well, I think this is the biggest sculpture I've ever seen. Wow, what an art. And people love it. Like, they're taking picture with it. Of course, why not? And if you can hear the music from there, it looks like this area is an art exhibition. I honestly want to take picture here, pero marami pang kalaban. Siguro mamaya na kapag wala masyadong tao. This one is so Instagrammable. Look at the shape of this cauldron. Wow. It looks like one of the rays of the OCA logo. Oh, it's still men diving 1 meter. Oh, I should have been watching that, but maybe tomorrow. And people here are watching this event. Puputra lang muna ako dito sa ano, kay Zona Binbin. Binbin Zone, kasi parang may event. Guys, kung napansin nyo, minsan mag-isa lang ako kasi kami mga international volunteers, hindi talaga nagtutugmaya ang schedule. So, kagaya na nangyari ngayon, sana nandun kami sa Fantasia or sana may patla kami. Pero hindi siya nangyari kasi yung iba wala, so hindi ko yung mga kompleto. Pumunta lang ako dito to maximize.
Okay, I'd like to try this warung pasta because I've been craving for pasta this past few days. It's okay. So I have to wait.
Already? Oh, already? Right now?
Okay.
What do you want?
Donkey? So the deer is trying to reach the food. You want a selfie? Oh wow. Look at my shot. This is Siri's brother. Oh no. Tour around here. You can actually ride one of these trains.